So there you go. Since it's vegan, so instead of using meat, so I used tofu as a replacement for meat. So what I do was just to stir fry the tofu. But before that, all you have to do is to soak the tofu in vinegar, apple cider vinegar. I use apple cider vinegar. Then sesame oil, soy sauce, then salt and pepper. So there you have it. So you can set it aside, then let's see. Okay, so guys, there you go. Here's the next step. I just sauteed the onion, the garlic, and the carrots, and the cabbage. Okay, so stay tuned for the next step. Okay, so there you go. I'm almost done. Just for the finishing touch, just drizzle it with the generous amounts of sesame oil. So there you go, guys. Here's the finished product. My very own version of vegan pancit guisado. So there you have it.